Guys,
it's Maggie
and Vanessa,
and welcome to our channel. So today we have a couple of guests with us, and this is our first one,
Brendan,
Corey.
Yeah, so we're at a state archery tournament. So
yeah,
and what? We have an announcement. Actually, well, I do. You might be noticing something different. I got braces, so yeah.
Ooh, beautiful.
A secret plan today is we're locking some kids out of our room. Should be great.
Should probably delete.
We locked my brother out and his like friend. Yeah, they're somewhere in the lobby trying to find something that we hit. So yeah.
Oh,
there's my brother. He's trying to find it, but he couldn't. So I'm gonna come help him.
Found it.
Yep, you found it, finally.
This is our hometown, yes. And then you go down these stairs, and we have a little fireplace. Hey, Maggie.
We just found a fidget spinner. Hey, Corey.
Oh, she's hot.
Is this satisfying? I'm just wondering if this is satisfying. This is getting really hot, so I'm gonna step away.
Wow.
What's this?
Sticks.
And stones.
Oh my gosh, these are like fake.
Well,
not
yeah.
Not even kidding. Restaurant? What? I didn't know they had a restaurant. Sick. Yes. Yes. Time to get ripped.
We all need Maggie's baby room, okay, and I don't want to be in here alone.
My dad.
Now on this thing, and we're gonna do a time lapse video of us on it. Sorry for the background noise, but now me and Maggie parted because we're shooting at a 3D tournament where we shoot these 3D animals tonight, and then tomorrow's the actual like tournament. So we're parting, but we can eat and go there, and we might film one through there. We don't really know yet.
They have food upstairs
each day.
Guys, now we are at the tournament, and people are shooting as I just showed you. And it's like
where we're shooting is like a track, like you can see.
And we're not actually doing the real shooting, like I said. We're doing 3D animals, so yeah. We just wanted to tell you that we arrived, and I don't know. Person with us again. Say hi.
An antelope that we'll be shooting at. This is a white-tailed deer. This, I think.
Jackalope. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's not
maybe
what it's called, but.
This is
hey,
a
dude.
Bear because it's tiny.
Hey, bear.
This is a wolf or a fox or a coyote. One of the three.
Something.
I think it's a coyote.
And by the way, this is where we have to shoot, is in this like area.
And then this is the turkey with the blue head.
For some reason, turkeys have blue heads.
Don't
but
they
yeah,
know?
I don't know.
Yeah.
So here's our, all the targets. Yeah.
Guys, so we just finished shooting at the 3D tournament.
Oh
and
my god!
Tricks! We're with obviously a bunch of people.
I did better.
And yeah, now we're back at Maggie's hotel room, and we're
wait,
gonna
it's
chill
so light there?
And play truth or dare.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're probably gonna be the end of our video. So bye, guys.
Bye.
Well, I think we're gonna vlog tomorrow and on Sunday. So bye, guys.
Get